Welcome to SolarWall by Conserval Engineering. SolarWall is a solar thermal technology used to heat the ventilation or process heat air for commercial, industrial, or institutional buildings. The following framing sequence is typical of a retrofit to an existing building. Framing shapes, sizes, and layers will vary depending upon the application in new or existing construction. The SolarWall system uses a variety of standard building framing components to create an air cavity of between 15 and 30 centimeters from the existing or planned building wall. SolarWall has been used by clients in 32 countries on 5 continents for over 20 years. Its success is simple. It displaces up to 50% of a building's thermal energy demand, is low cost, maintenance free, and lasts over 30 years. The surface of the SolarWall system comes in a variety of profiles and up to 20 different colors. Rooftop ducting with summer-winter bypass dampers connects the warm air provided from the SolarWall to a rooftop air handling unit or through the roof to fans and interior ducting. SolarWall fans with mixing boxes are installed to pull air from the SolarWall and deliver it through perforated fabric ducting to destratify warm ceiling air. SolarWall is used to heat the ventilation air or process heat air for clients in 30 countries and on 5 continents. Air is pulled through thousands of micro-perforations in the surface of the SolarWall collector, where it picks up approximately 50% of the available solar energy. Air temperature continues to increase as the air rises inside the wall cavity. Air is pulled horizontally once it reaches the top of the wall, where it is connected to the existing or planned ventilation system. Preheated air from the SolarWall is mixed with hot air at the ceiling and delivered through destratification ducting. A SolarWall system does up to three things. It delivers solar thermal energy. It recaptures building heat loss through the wall. And with the SolarWall ventilation system, can destratify warm ceiling air. During the summertime, the solar energy which would otherwise be absorbed by the building and subsequently heat the interior is captured by the SolarWall and vented off through stack effect. This reduces the cooling load of the building. Summer-winter bypass dampers are installed to stop airflow from the SolarWall cavity and to allow unheated air to be drawn in during the summer months. SolarWall is a low-cost technology which addresses the highest energy expense for commercial, industrial, or institutional buildings, air heating. Return on investment for SolarWall is typically 0 to 6 years. Summer-winter bypass dampers open and close depending upon whether heated or ambient air is required for the building. Maintenance-free, low-cost, building integrated, up to 50% energy savings.